Once you start using Snagit regularly, you'll build up a lot of captures. Fortunately, Snagit Editor has a built-in library that will help you stay organized. To open the library, click the icon in the upper left corner. Every capture you take is added to the Snagit Library. This could end up being a lot to scroll through if you're looking for something captured a while ago. You can use the pane on the left to filter what is displayed. For example, if you click Recent Captures, you can see what you've captured this week, last week, or even last year. You can also filter captures by application or website. If you tag media with keywords, either here in the library or in the editor, you can filter by tag too. This is especially helpful when you want to associate files with a task or project. Once you've filtered your media files, you can sort them by file name, size, date, or any of these other categories. And when you find the capture you want to work with, double-click to open it in the editor, or click Share to immediately export it. Finally, to remove media from your library, right-click on a selected file and choose Remove from Library. If you want to remove it from the Snagit library and from your computer, choose Delete.